Hey everybody, what's going on? It's JohnTweet1 here. We're back again with some more Crafting Dead. In the last episode, I don't remember what we did, actually. I remember we threw some signs up, and since I so frequently forget or don't have anything planned for an episode, I had a bunch of ideas that I wrote down so that I would remember what to do. Okay, increase sheep pen, make a to-do list. I like the to-do list, the message board idea. Gotcha. So these kind of jog my memory as to what it was I was going to do. I think I like the message board idea, so I'm going to start there. I'm going to build like a message board thingy. I don't have any regular wood, though. I do have a little bit. So I think I'm just going to do that. I'm going to throw it over here somewhere. Let's throw it right about here. Put it back another little bit more. There we go. 1, 2, 3. And then 1, 2, and 3. I fucked up. Give me the back. Yoink. There we go. And then put these in there. Like that. Ta-da! Da-da-da-da! That just seems real weird, but whatever. And then I'm gonna grab these signs and go ahead and put these up there. So that's the message board list, to-do list thingy. That's that done, mostly. Increase sheep pen size for more sheeps. I'm just gonna transfer these over here real quick. Increase sheep pen size for more sheeps. I don't know that sheeps is plural, but I think it's just sheep, right? Sheep and sheeps? It's just sheep? Sheep and sheep? Increase pumpkin farm production size. Increase pumpkin farm size. I'll just say that. Increase pumpkin farm size. There we go. What's something else I wanted to do? I don't know. I'll show that on there. Throw it on there for now, then it's there if I need it. Actually, do I have a couple of the signs I can throw up there? Then they're just there when I need them. I don't have to go looking for them or anything. Nope, doesn't look like it. I want to make a couple more, because I only need 3 more to fill it, so I'll just make one more set of signs. And if you guys have any suggestions for stuff you guys want me to do in the series, or stuff you want to see me do, send them to me, and I might throw them on a message board as suggestions. Phone? Silence? 2... There we go. Give me that. And do 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 do. And doop. More signs. Throw that in there. I'll keep that. On second thought, give me that. I should make sticks out of that. I'm going to have sticks on me for if I need to make swords. Because I often find myself needing to make spur of the moment swords to fight whatever the hell heathen has been trying to kill me. And then with this, I'll just, ba-doop. Nope, it's not what I meant. Ba-doop, and ba-doop. There we go. Here's my to-do list board done. That's one thing off the to-do list, ironically enough. And then I was also going to work on the sheep pen size. So I might need more fences. Because this was just getting to be a bit bananas. You guys have an egg. I'll just throw this one on the ground, because why not? It's also going to be nighttime here in a second, yeah. Oh well, I'll work through the night. Give me the fencing. Okay, well, you know what? I'm gonna die in a second anyway, so I'm gonna run back. Since my character's decided he wants to start dying of dehydration of thirst. Drowning of dehydration. Ooh, there's a lot of wheat in there that's done. So I'm just gonna run around a little bit so I quit healing. And then take a quick nap. I'm gonna die, respawn, take a quick nap, and then run over and work on the sheep pen. So then I guess it's also in daytime, which helps. Run to the roof, jump off the roof, keep running. Yoink, and run all the way upstairs to the roof. Up here, over here. Boink, boink, and away! Blech. I said... Away! Blip. There we go. And take a quick nap. I really wish I had a canteen to have water in. In fact, I might find a way to trade myself a canteen. An equivalent exchange, if you will. To the sheep pen. Away. Wow. What did I miss last... What did I do end of the last episode? Was I just taking care of the animals so much I didn't... I just, like, spaced it on that entire farm area? Or what did I do? Blech. Oh, wow. You guys are really up production here. Oh, well, I made a baby chicken up here. Woohoo! Okay, so you guys need more space. That has become painfully evident. So, three... I got three spaces there and three here. So let's switch to that. Let's just bring this way. What the hell are you doing up there, dude? Like this. Give me my shovel. I'm just gonna take all of this out. I don't need this. Get that out of here. How forward do I want to bring this to right here? Flatten this out to here, and then I will dig it back a little bit away from the fence so they can't do any crafty escapes. So I'm having none of that. We will not have escapees in my farm. Don't want them trampling my crops and or escaping, because then I can't have them. I don't have them anymore. Although I wouldn't mind them just being out and free to do whatever. A few of them. I'd still want to know where to find some if I needed them. But I don't want all of them to escape. So I'm going to take off everything to the left of this. I think. Because there might also be... Is there a little thingy here? There is a little thingy there. So I'm gonna just leave that alone for now. That's enough space. I'm gonna go... That's not right. Right there. Like this. 2, 3, 4, 5... go. This is probably good. This will give them some dirt to climb on or what have you. And then I just have to close this off. I'm just gonna do this. Gotta do that to make sure they don't jump over to it. Yeah, that should be fine. I need a lot more fencing, though. Let me climb up this hill. Okay, so we'll finish up the sheep pen. And then free them, and then maybe mix them up a little bit so that we can disperse them a little bit. See their colors a little bit better. Let's see, give me... How about all of that? Give me all of this. And give me all of this. And then give me all of this. This. Wow, that evened up how many sticks I had. Which is either a good thing or a bad thing. It's also not a lot of fences. I thought I was going to get a lot more fences for that. That much wood. That many logs. I need to push this back as well. Let me do that real quick. Let me push this back. And this back as well. This also. Yeah, there we go. So, get rid of these two. Get rid of this. Clear this section. This out of here. All the way down. All the way down. There we go. I'll clear this section out. There we go. I kind of like this recessed look that it's got. So when you're over here, you can't really see that. You just see the sheep climbing on the hills. I actually really like that. I might have to redesign the other pens to look like that. Although I don't entirely know if that's enough space. I'm going to take it back one more just to be safe. I'll take one more off on either side. There we go. Take one off the top. Don't have enough wood for another shovel, so I'll just punch the rest of this out. Which might be a little annoying, but it's not too bad. It's not a whole lot. Punch this back a little bit. That. And like this. Boom, boom, boom. Like that. I'll leave that open for a gate. And then... do this. And I'm gonna... I gotta bring it over from here so I can tell where I'm supposed to be. Here. 3, 4, 5, 6. Here and here. There. Is that right? Right there. There we go. Ta-da! Now even I can't jump out. Perfect. If I can't jump out, then neither can the sheep. Sheep are escape artists, I tell ya. Okay, now I need a gate. So I need a little bit more wood again. A gate is like one log worth, right? That's the wrong chest again, every time. Do this. Yes, it is exactly one log worth. Because it's this one. Yep, perfect. Okie dokie. So, this will make a... This will give me the gate I need. But I might have to remake... I might have to... remake all this area anyway to bury the fence, because I really like that idea of the buried fence. Yeah, I think I'm probably going to go with that. So, I think for now, I'm just going to go in here and release the sheep into the rest of their enclosure, their pen. Just a last double check. They should be fine. Yeah. If ever we're fenced off, if I have any escapees, I'll notice, because there'll be sheep elsewhere. All of you are free to wander the rest of this area behind me. Feel free to climb the hill, or the other hill, or the other hill. All in all, yes. Go ahead. Free to do whatever the hell you're going to do. Oink. That didn't work. At all. I think I'm going to start with the chicken pen. Oh my god, you guys have gone absolutely friggin' crazy. Nope, get back in there. Give me all the eggs. There's an egg, there's a couple eggs. There's another egg. Oh my god, you guys are going crazy with eggs here. Perfect, keep it up. Keep it up, girls. Give me all of the eggs. I will make 15 million cakes. I don't need the snowballs, though. More eggs. How many more eggs? Are you guys gonna make? Give me that. Give me that. Okay. Now, I actually need a lot more shovels. Just do that. I heard that. I'll be right back. You guys stay in there. I'm gonna go grab more shovels. I'm gonna go back to work. I also need one, two, three, four, and then that should be enough. Give me all of that, and then give me two of this. There we go. Like that. And then do this. And then do this. Okay. And then put these here and here. And then like that. And then put the shovel here and here and here. Perfect. And now we go dig up the entirety of the chicken pen. Away! Eat a bunch of cookies. Nom 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 nom. Go. Now we can set up this chicken pen. Oh my god. Give me that. That doesn't go out here. What are you guys doing? You guys already have so many more eggs. Give me all the eggs. Gonna have to move. Okay, fine. I'll go this way. I'm just gonna keep digging up the whole area. Why is there sand under here? For a second there, I thought I already saw escape sheeps. Sheeps? Why are you still all over there? You have all of this land. I have like 2.5, double and a half, maybe close to triple the size of your enclosure. Go investigate the rest of it. Okay, cool. So when I hold this, it don't actually hit the chickens. That's good news. Sorry, I just realized my brain reprocessed what I was doing, and I realized I don't want this part to be dug out. This all needs to stay here. That's gotta stay. I only want the outsides dug out. Give me all this. Let's do that. One, two. Yeah, two is probably good. The rest of it can stay. So I'll put this back, and then keep digging this out. I'll dig out the first ring, and then I'll come back and dig out the second ring. Chicken, would you guys get out of my way? Get out of my way. I don't want to have to push you along the entire time I'm digging up your pen. Dig all this out. And dig this out the other way. And then dig out all underneath there. Okay, that's potentially a problem. Go. Don't want any chickens drowning in. Okie dokie. Sure, you guys can have that one square of water, as long as you guys don't drown or anything stupid. There's one shovel down. I'm gonna do this with probably all of the pens as well, just because I like the look of it better. You can't really see the fences from my level, at least. From the level of the fences, you can't see them. They are hidden. Give me all of this. I'm gonna build a little bit of a little hill over here, I think. Six. I'm gonna build an inside here. Two. Do that. That. Do this. Get rid of that one. There we go. That. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. There's no chickens in here, right? So I'm actually gonna fill this up. I was gonna do a cool thing, but then I realized it's completely unnecessary, and so I'm not gonna do it. Go. No, wait. That back. There. That seems like fucking crazy ass Minecraft generation. Boom. And then we just, dig out all of this. And we replace it with this other stuff. Fences. Dum-de-dum-de-dum. I don't know how I'm going to do the gates, though. The gates are going to be an interesting one. Because I could leave them, but I could also do without them. I think if I just sprint jump, because I can sprint jump. Animals can't really sprint jump as easily. I mean, they can still sort of sprint jump if you do it right, but for the most part, not really. So I think I'm just gonna do this, and then do fences. 4, 5. Chicken? Did you just end up in a fence? Boom. What all kinds of problems did you guys cause? You certainly caused plenty of problems. Don't know that any of them were necessary. Kit, what do you, chicken? Get out of there. What are you doing back there? Quit. Get out. Get out. What are you all doing? You're all causing problems. Why are you doing this? Get out. Get out from in there. How did you even get back there? Stop it. Stop it. Get out. Get out. Look. Seats. Want seats? Look. Seats. Get away. Over here. Look. Oh, seeds. Delicious seeds. Yeah? Yummy? Want? Good. Stay. Boom. For a second there, I swear I thought they were walking out of the pen. I'm like, stop that. Am I out of wood? Yes, I am. I know that because I need to build an axe. Okay. Link. There we go. You see, now you can't see the fence, or most of it. You can still see some of the sides and stuff like that, but that just looks a lot better. Just looks like, oh, there happens to be a bunch of chickens over there. Same thing with the sheep over here. See? Ta-da! Just looks like a bunch of free sheep. Being sheep or whatever. That really already caught me off guard. I'm like, what? Did my chickens escape? Okay, so I need an axe. Get rid of the fence. I put all of the eggs away before I got out of the pen. How do I already have four again? This is ridiculous. One of these. There we go. Two. No, that's not right. Get out of here. Do this. I need 1, 2, 3, 4. Those. I also need a lot more fences, actually. So let me just build a ton of those. Give me that. You know, for all the wood I got from all of that tree business, I certainly didn't get enough. Build fences out of all of this. I'll keep that last bit on me just because, I guess. In case I actually need more fences. Okie dokie. Actually, I think I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. We've already been going for a decent little bit. We expanded the sheep enclosure, which was awesome. We started work on the chicken. I completely forgot what those things were called for a second. I'm like, what do you call those? Oh my god, how did I forget the word chicken? What the fuck? But, I'm gonna add... Put fences underground. Hold on. I'll just replace this one, because I gotta replace this one anyway. Enclosure... Does that fit on that upper line? Put enclosure fences underground for aesthetics. There we go. A lot of big words there. A lot of one-liners. But yeah, I think I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed, and when we come back, we're going to keep moving the fences underground, I think, for all the enclosures, and probably also spicing them up a little bit so they're not just bland, flat, open enclosures. But maybe. We'll see. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye!